So the Hmong Uplift Program is a two-generational literacy program. So we work with both Hmong parents and children to move them forward so that they will have a successful life. Here at CAP Service with the Hmong Uplift, I'm the Hmong Uplift Coordinator. And what I do here is help run the program on a daily basis so that it's smooth. I do a lot of outreach into the mainstream community and also into the Hmong community to build partnership. And then, of course, looking for grants and budgeting and monthly report for the Uplift Program.
กูขอ position เลยกูรุ่มมึงหมอยอดองขอนายา family service manager ที่กูขอรันจัด description จะอยากกูว่าเขาเลย directly ต่อเตยนึงดอต่อจีกันดาวดอต่อนี่นะส่วนยา service resource ยอดองลูกเขาติดเป็นยังไง the background and history of the Hmong Uplift program นะเจ้วันเดย์ทอว่าAsia got China, not any refugee service, refugee service, not any more than the Dao Vishong, Yato Cat Service, not like. She, your family, refugee service, not a Lago, at the end, and they don't like a much more refugee like a baby at a month long, or Beijing, not a better month long, or in a long after program, see Tao Luilindo, Asia got China.
There's a couple of programs within the Hmong Uplift program. We meet weekly at the YMCA, but because of COVID right now, we're just doing virtually. But at our homework weekly gather at the Y, we usually invite guest speakers, do some educational family activities, and then the family kind of enjoy the YMCA. Another program that we're running right now is the Hmong Enrichment class at McDill Elementary.In that program, we're teaching Hmong students about the Hmong language, culture, and then there's also homework tutoring. And then we also have the Hmong Digital Literacy Program, which teaches basic computer skills, job skills, and also just basic internet navigating. And then we also, right now with COVID, we also started the Shipa program. It's a meal program for Hmong elders and disabled. Right now we're serving 50 meals twice a week at Farm Shed. So the goal of the program is to help Hmong families move forward. So by empowering Hmong parents to further their education or get better paying jobs or higher wages, while also helping Hmong children better their English skills and literacy.So the program is funded through United Way. It's free of charge. You just have to live in Stevens Point School District and have a child ages 4 to 8. It's important that Hmong families join this program because it teaches a lot of family unity, empowering Hmong parents to further their education and support their kids, and also just helping kids who may not have the support at home to work with school and teachers.
How go and yet so how from and not hang not a ya go ya to and not enjoy a ya large or holy to be sent. Ya go ya to and yet pa be mong ya to look out the penyana, who's up penyana, you don't have go pa ta dia. Be mong na ya can the share go can the share ya hacha.跟他去了，估摸家下去，摸时候跟他那里多做点钱，那家里我好累死了摸，那家他那容易拿来那家，那么我好累那家来给啊你那啊到年了那再好累那家过到这周围去包路，给姑姑拿人，我好累拿来姑姑三八来，姑姑啊三个被人弄了啊，我那年的钱拿了个啊操着赚一天，个要到人家跟人家做着也当得，到六十多。ก็เต็มตู้มีเงินแล้วก็เต็มเต็มที่เจ้าเช่าเต็มตู้มีเงินเต็มเก็บกันได้ตลอดตั้งแต่กันได้เตี้ยตั้งแต่เป็นมั่งจมวันร้องอยู่ตั้งแต่เสียกันแล้วเขาคุณยิ่งชอบเลย